really cool guy. He's got a cool shirt. He's got cool shoes. Did I mention the shirt? If you ever got the chance to meet him, you know why I want to be him. He walks into a room and everyone respects him. He reads a news and doesn't let that shit affect him. He's really happy. He's thrilled to be alive. His name is Eddie White Guy in 1985. White Guy. Underwhelming cooking.